So, I have been dropping a lot of balls lately, and I need to apologize to some of you for that. It's the holiday season, and it's an especially chaotic and busy time in my life, as I'm sure it is in yours. I can't seem to effectively balance my family life with my work life. If I prioritize one, as I do family during the holiday season, then the other is neglected somewhat, and I have done a terrible, terrible, terrible job of keeping up with my emailing lately in particular. Some of you have recently sent me samples of your singing for assessment purposes, and I do have every intention of responding. I receive an overwhelming amount of emails in a given day, but sometimes I just can't keep up with it all and still maintain some balance in my life. I'm just juggling too much in my life, and I probably need to remove some of those balls from my juggling act, and I am trying not to let my pride or fear of falling behind in my career prevent me from setting some of them down. So, in the upcoming weeks, you may notice a few changes in my posting schedule here on YouTube and on Facebook, and also in my teaching schedule. I'm not going anywhere. I simply need to streamline my work a little bit so that I can catch up and find some balance. And to those of you who have been ever so patiently awaiting a response from me, I humbly apologize and I ask your forgiveness. I promise you that it's not because I don't feel your emails are important. Every email, Facebook message, and YouTube comment is important to me, and I feel so terrible when I'm negligent in replying. I feel really, really bad about it. I really don't take any of this for granted. I am where I am today because of you, because you've entrusted me with your voices, and I want to do right by you. So please consider resending those messages so that they're up higher in the queue, and I promise you that I will not think you impatient or bothersome in any way if you do that. And for those of you who have been waiting for some of the videos that I've promised you, some of them have already been recorded and just need to be edited and posted, and that includes the first Q&A video and the second part of the breath management series. I will have them up for you as soon as I can. I just ask for a little bit of patience and understanding right now as I try to catch up on everything, and I'm just a really, really, really bad juggler. No, really, I am.